What would you do on this pitch? It's a two ball, two strike count, and the umpire has had a pretty good zone all day. Do you expand the zone way out off the plate and try to foul it off? Or take it knowing it's a ball and just accept the call?